Hi, I'm John Hartley, salesperson with the RV Corral. Thank you for taking the time to take a look at this video. Today I'm going to show you a 2007 Fleetwood Southwind 35A model. It was a recent trade-in here at the dealership. Beautiful coach, full body paint on it. Has nice low miles, only about 35,000 miles on it. It's a local Oregon unit. Does have a driver's door on it. Southwind was towards the higher ends of Fleetwood products, and so it had a lot of nice upscale features like aluminum alloy Alcoa wheels on it, the full body paint, slide topper over the slide room here. The storage came out with the slide room on it. It has some window covers for the mesh window covers there for the front windows. Great storage here. There's a door into that storage from the back side here, so long items can be put in here. That's about 12 feet long in there. This one's had a Banks Power Pack exhaust system and programmer put onto it. Just a little more storage. It's got some newer Toyo tires on it. And so you've got some more storage here. It hasn't been really completely detailed since it got here, just been kind of a quick wipe down and get it out into the inventory. Whenever we sell a unit, we detail it right before you take delivery of your new unit. Fleetwood's washdown compartment's always been very nicely laid out. Your low point drains on it, change between fill tank and city water pressure, phone and cable connections, a water pump switch out here, power cord out here. This one does have a 50 amp shore cord because it has a washer dryer in it. And dump area right here, easy to get to, drop the hose out through there. And this was kind of designed like a wet compartment. You could just pull the hose back into there and let it lay there. The compartment doors on these are an aluminum door, exterior aluminum with latches on both sides, one-handed release on it, and all individually locking. Pass-through storage back here. And again, all plastic compartments with drains in them. It does have an UltraGuard shield back here to protect your tow car. There's no body damage on it. It's all in real nice condition. Full body paint. This side you've got a slide for the bed on it, some more storage, propane tank, 10-gallon gas electric water heater, back of the furnace, and then on this slide they brought the storage out again with it. So you've got more storage pulls out, so it's easy to get to, all under the awning. This does have a big power awning on it. The awning has metal wrap on it to protect it from the sun and from branches or other debris that could hit it going down through tight spots. Come on inside and let's take a look around. So driver's cockpit area, very nice ergonomic design to it. Backup camera there in the dash, easy to see. Your levelers on the other side, they are fully automatic levelers. Your driver's door with a power window. Then over here in the middle of the dash, there's some storage areas that open up. Oh, this has the Triad anti-theft device on the side of the steering wheel. There's a place here, and the key fob has a thing you wave over that, and then the key will allow it to start. As I said, it does have the Banks power pack on it, and he's given us the programmer that goes along with it. It does have more than just an exhaust system. It does have the programmer built in on the computer. Slide back desk for the passenger. Does have a Vizio flat screen TV in it. I believe that was changed out in this one. They did a very nice job. Looks like it was factory. It may have been 07s that year. That's kind of where they were starting to do that stuff and not all had it. Does have DVD player and VCR player up here. Switching box for your front TV and back TV for whether it's cable or satellite. It does have a manual satellite dish on it. Nice light colored cabinetry. Ultra leather sofa. Thermal pane windows on it. Day night shades on it. So there's your day shade, then you have the additional darker night shade on it. Cabinets above. So you got some pretty decent storage up here. Booth dinette with big pull-out drawers. Fleetwood always did a really nice job on these with big oak glides on them so they could handle a lot of weight and they go the full depth of your dinette. The dinette can be dropped down, made into a bed. And then around this side, the kitchen was one of the really fabulous parts of this floor plan. Nice big kitchen with lots of counter space, your three burner cooktop with an oven. Storage down below here. And then you have an additional counter space that pulls out and has legs so that supporting lots of, you know, weight on here gave you a really nice workstation for a kitchen. Lots of storage up here for dishes and glasses. Three nice drawers here, full extension glides, all wood on them. Again, if I miss things that you're wanting to know about this, please don't hesitate to send me an email. That's johnh@rvcorral.com, or you can call or message my phone, and that's 541-953-5420. Stainless steel sink over here. Nice residential type of faucet on it. Plenty of counter space around the sink too. Storage underneath. It has the four-door Norcold refrigerator in it. So of its day, this was the biggest refrigerators available. Has a built-in ice maker. And it is a gas electric refrigerator. So the bathroom area was pretty unique in how they did these. They do have a pocket door for closure here. And then a nice door with the glass and the windows here into the bedroom. And then there's a curtain that can be pulled down. So I wanted to show you this part of it, so that a cameraman can come in and shoot back from this other way. And so nice tub, nice corner angle shower, skylight in it, good space, glass door on it, has a magnetic latch here, and then a travel latch. You've got medicine cabinet above the sink, adjustable height shelves on it. It does have a fantastic fan, a good place to get the steam out when you're showering. And then come over here and stand there. And then the separated toilet room. And it does have a fantastic fan in it, and it is a porcelain toilet. And Fleetwood put your tank controls here, battery levels, tank levels. It does have an EMS system. This is an energy management system. This is designed to help you in lower power situations. You can shut off different items. It tells you how much power you actually have coming in. you know, things like the water heater keeping it to propane, the refrigerator keeping it on propane if you're in a low power situation. Thermostat for the rear air conditioner. And in the bedroom, very first thing we have here is an all-in-one washer dryer. So all built in. That was factory original to this. And they put a little place back here where you can get to the plumbing. If there was ever a water leak from the washer dryer, you can shut off the water right back there. TV back here, remote control for the TV. It's a flat screen, but it's not a LCD type of TV. You've got some pretty good closet space back here. You've got shorter closets and then a full length closet here. They all have lights that come on when you open the doors. And all the specifications to this and payload carrying capacities are on the side there. You got some drawers that are full extension glides on those. You've got some other cupboard space down here. You've got a queen size bed. Feels like it's a pretty nice mattress. Posturepedic. Windows on each side of the bed, lights on each side of the bed, and then reading lights. Storage above. The air conditioning, you can see here's ductwork for the air conditioner. It is ducted throughout on it. You can shut these off. Let's go up front again and see if there's anything up there we missed. Oh, it's got a nice Euro recliner there. And I love this kitchen. That's one of the best selling features of this. I don't know why we don't have kitchens quite like this now, but there was some great floor plans of these years. The lighting is fluorescent in it, you know, what we had before, LED lighting, so it's a little more energy efficient than conventional lighting. Again, my name is John Hartley. Phone number 541-953-5420 or email johnh@rvcorral.com. Thank you for taking the time to take a look at this video.